You asked for it, you got it. And this is Belt, Volume 2.
Merce Lug is the group, but Belt is the fabric. Why you always look mad at life first? Fuck you for asking, cause you know that ain't right. I just refuse to be plastic for these rappers I don't like.
Well, how do you manage to stay so polite?
Anger management technique developed out of spite. Rather kill you with kindness than kill you in a fight.
So why you wanna punch these other rappers in their face?
Cause they fake as fuck and a waste of space. Besides fists, not guns, that's a change of pace.
So who are you to judge who's true these days?
I've been around the block, got a few dues paid. One of the few rappers left that'll do what I say.
So is it Def Jux or the living legends that you rep?
Man, I'm all about good music, people and progression. I got friends in different sections, but the West is where I'm resting.
Do you really think race is the reason you ain't selling?
But you trying to piss me off and put an end to this session? Man, you heard this is for, come on, next question.
Alright, what was it like working with Humpty Hump?
One hell of an artist, but a fucking drunk. Though he did get the video cracking, I won't front.
You had a bunch of porn stars there, anything junk?
Yeah, off into my lap for some head just once. And I could've got some pussy, but I was too fucked up.
After the first belt, did you meet Christina?
No, she never said thanks, my black ass never seen her. That's why I moved on to my Nubian queen.
So what's the definition of the 316, huh?
It's my birthday, fool. 316 plus the formula for every rap song that you sing. Hey, Slug, why you only make songs about women?
Priorities, man. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm trying to build heaven while the world's still spinning.
How big did you guess it would get in the beginning?
This is still the beginning, still unraveling ribbon. The mission is to travel for as far as the vision.
Well, how long do you think the success will last?
Man, for all I know, this shit already passed. It's impossible to answer that question, ass.
Then why'd Rhyme says make a deal with Epitaph?
We didn't, you dumbass. Go read the math. Me and Ant did one record for Beats and Laughs.
Anyway, Sean, whatever happened to Spawn?
Well, things felt wrong, so we both had to move on. No love gone, every day holds a new dawn.
Business and friendship, where's the line drawn?
Family and friends make it past the front lawn. Business is done by the end of the last song.
Is it the caffeine, the nicotine, the milligrams of
no, car? It's Selena, it's Christina, it's Serena in my car. It's a thick line between being a genius and a star.
Are you rapping, acting, or getting a guitar?
Man, fuck that shit, I'm just sitting at the bar writing these hits about self-inflicted scars.
Are you in love with this game, completely and truly?
From the music, to the voice, to the stage, to the group, I'm the same as I was back when nobody knew me.
Alright, who is Lucy?
Ha! She's the extra that gets to play the devil in my movie. She's around uptown, sipping a beer smoothie.
Yeah! Yeah! We did it again!
We did it again! Take that!
Another album! The joke's on you, Jack!